So there's a belief that only certain homes should be tested for radon. What are your thoughts on that?
Radon is widespread, and having an assumption that only certain homes have radon exposes people to a deadly disease such as lung cancer. So in my opinion, the only way to know if you are being exposed to radon is to test.
Is a radon test an indication of what's going on in your neighborhood? Let's say that you have tested and your numbers are low. What would you tell your neighbors? Would they would probably assume that their numbers are low. What would you say to that?
A single radon test within a neighborhood is not a true indicator of what's really happening within those individual homes. Every home could have different levels. Some may have radon exposure, some may not. So at the end of the day, until you test and you truly know the numbers within your environment, you don't know what exposure you have. So testing for radon is your safest way to ensure that you're protecting your family.